Hi friends, welcome to iApolitik. Today I will tell you how to get free Paytm cash by just playing few games. So first of all, type this link. The link is in description. So click me dot in. After opening this link, you will see an interface like this. Now, just wait for 5 seconds. Skip this ad and you will be redirected to the page. Yeah, this is the process, so you don't need to worry. So now tap on Google Play Store. I think it will ask you for the Google Play Store and automatically. So you will be redirected to this page, Bubble Smash dot. So I have already downloaded this game. You have to download this game. After downloading, swipe, and now you can see Bubble Smash. I will open this game. It will ask you for a Facebook login or a guest account. For the time being, I am using guest account. Now you can see I have Paytm 10 cash, 10 rupees Paytm cash, but minimum amount to redeem is 100 rupees. So it can be easily gained. You have to enter your mobile number and re-enter your mobile number. Go back. How to earn Paytm cash? Yeah, I will tell you this. So you can see first prize is 100, 200, 300. So 300, 200, it varies from your position. Friends, you can even play with this between your friends, and you can easily win from after logging in with Facebook in Delhi. So in Delhi, there are some people who've already won. It was 150 with just 7,095 coins. And where am I? I'm on 54. So I will soon and surely cross this number, and I'll earn rupees 150. So by this way, you can easily earn rupees. You can easily gain Paytm cash, and just by playing the game. The game is very simple, I can show you. So I have just 2000 coins. So these coins are not going to help you in earning Paytm cash, rather they will help you in playing higher tier games. So I hope guys you like this video. If you like this video, subscribe my channel so that you can see my more videos related to this topic, and not only this topic, related to Kali Linux and other topics. So thank you.